bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Happy Monday. I hope you had an enjoyable weekend. We're going to get the week started with our first Monday and have a great Gator Day. Let's begin with our morning routine. If you'll join me for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the singing of the National Anthem, and then we'll pause for a moment of silence. All Gators ready? Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And we're back. Thank you for joining in. I appreciate it. I'm going to start off with the lunch menu. You're making your selections now, but please be mindful of the choices that we have for today. Our lunch menu for Monday reads chicken tenders, cheese sticks, marinara sauce, turkey chef salad, steamed rice, brown gravy, seasoned green beans, steamed carrots, fresh strawberries, and applesauce. You have some good choices for today. Remember, in the lunchroom, you all have been doing an awesome job going through the lunchroom line and receiving your food, as well as taking care of taking your tray to the receiving line once you're done. The level of conversation, want to make sure that we keep that down so that you can enjoy your meal and your classmates can enjoy conversations as well. Want to make sure also at the end of the day during carpool that you're listening for your number and your station. You all have been doing an awesome job making sure that you hear your number, but I also want to make sure that you're listening for your station so that you can get to the proper spot so you can be received by your parents or whomever is picking you up for the afternoon. Gators, it is another week, another opportunity to meet the expectations of being safe, respectful, responsible, and resourceful. And remember, you take those expectations everywhere you go, each and every day. That includes the weekends. That includes extended day. It includes everywhere you go, Gators. So let's make sure that we're doing our part and making sure that every day is a great Gator Day. That's all I have for this morning, Gators. S3R, have a great Gator Day.